we had to overcome a lot of obstacles, and we didn't know if we could do it. So we just plodded along. Like I say, this was 10 years ago that we started this journey. And so different pieces started popping up. Hey, this gap, how do we plug that gap? And so we looked at all the gaps and how we could plug it, talking to Charles back and forth. And he came up with some ideas that we liked, and we said, well, you know, you may be onto something here. If we could pull all this together, you know, there's a lot of moving parts, but if we could pull it all together and pull this off, that might be something we'd be interested in. So that really got Charles's attention when we showed a serious interest in his ideas, his concepts for a mobile permanent technology like our human being food truck.